for fast up-tempo songs. This is called the articulate strum. It's set up really loud. I've got a G here. I'm gonna play the low E string, then play the D string with an upstroke, then the top three strings down up. That was again low E, D string, upstroke, down up, and the top three strings. So you get this. Preserves the down ups. So you get this. Instead of singers will love you for it. First YouTube short, let me know if you like it. Lots more coming. Shane here, guitar work. Enjoy. Bye.